Well, it's all going on in Spalding because 200 people have been showing off their skills with a Rubik's Cube in the town. The competition was organised by the UK Cube Association. This man you can see here did it in 8 seconds. Well done to him. Right, let's get a check on the weather.